the puck control and you dictate how long you stay out there, and you can really tire the opposition out by controlling the puck. You don't have to attack right away. You just have to hold on to the puck, wait for your opportunity. But it's all about possession in three-on-three, possession and speed.
Dallas has their two goal scorers on the ice, Robertson and Hintz. Ryan Johansson able to win the faceoff. Josi, Granlund, Johansson. Johansson, one-on-one with Hintz. Chris crosses and keeps. Heiskanen swept it off the stick for a moment. Granlund with Hintz closing. Josi will invite Dallas to challenge. Josi takes it all the way back behind Saros. Now open up the wing is Yarnko. Yarnko, a goal and an assist tonight. Waits for reinforcements. He's got fresh men coming in. Here's Tolvanen. Tolvanen thought about the shot. Instead, circles back. Ekholm will take it back to the neutral zone. Robertson has been chasing the entire minute, and now he goes off. Nashville chances. Yarnkrok didn't like what he saw. Here comes Ekholm, building speed, pushing down the middle. Ekholm all the way in, and he sent the backhand just wide. Ekholm goes off for a change quickly. Ekholm almost did it. Now here comes Gurianov. Denny Gurianov back behind the net. Saros can tee it up. Nashville takes possession back. Carrier, an outlet pass to Victor Arvidsson. Arvidsson has Tolvanen. Here comes Tolvanen. He scores! Ellie Tolvanen wins it! Ellie Tolvanen, the rookie. If you're the last man out, turn out the lights, lock the door, and head on home. The Predators have beaten the Stars for the third time in overtime.
And Ellie Tolvanen, look at Carrier with the breakout pass to Victor Arvidsson, turning into a playmaker. And then we've yet to see the backhand in Ellie Tolvanen's bag of tricks. But he pulls it here, right upstairs under the bar. And down on Hudobin. What a finish and what a shot by Ellie Tolvanen, the recipient of a perfect pass from Victor Arvidsson. Game over.
Six in a row for the Nashville Predators. 8 out of 9. And the Predators maintain fourth place in the